You have a system, the serotonin system, base of your neurophysiology. It also sets your brain up during embryonic development. So it really is the master control system in many, many ways. And it counts where you are in your hierarchy. And then it decides how much positive emotion and how much negative emotion you should feel on average because of your position. And so like if you're, let's say number one is at the top and number 10 is at the bottom. So you're number 10, you're barely clinging to the bottom of reality. Your brain says, look, it's dangerous where you are at the bottom of the hierarchy. You don't have a lot of friends. It's precarious down there. And so that means any little thing that goes wrong, any little error you make, that might be the end of you. And so you better be on guard and alert. And if something small happens, it better hurt, because it might be the straw that breaks the camel's back.